All this month, we celebrate.
It's the 50th anniversary of the Stonewall Rebellion, so there's really no better time to host World Pride.
And lots of dancing in the streets during the 27th annual Queens Pride Parade.
I love the music, I love the atmosphere.
And most importantly, being accepted and feeling like they're a part of something.
Transgender activists Marsha P. Johnson and Sylvia Rivera will be honored with a monument.
Marsha and Sylvia were unapologetic about who they were at a time when living their truth meant arrests.
50 years of Pride on Fox 5 News.